Hello, hello everyone, my name is Lara, welcome to the Lara Oracle. This video is tarot forecast for Starsign Gemini for September month, and we will try to see the most impressive events, how you will remember of this month, the brightest events of this month. So, my dear Gemini. I can see you will be lucky in this month, my dear Gemini. Possibly you had in your life very hard period, and you passed this period just by yourself. Nobody support you, nobody just protect you, nobody helped you. Just you passed this life, this period just alone. Also, possibly you met some person in your life. This person, you thought it's very big, big luck in your life to meet this person. But at the same time, possibly you haven't been so brave to start this relationship, and possibly this relationship just finished, even didn't start yet. Sometimes it happens. Sometimes we meet in our lives some person, and you think maybe this partner will be our life partner for our future, but it finished very, very fast without just a start. Sometimes it happens. But the cards say it's just for your benefit. It happened just for your benefit. Even just this relationship didn't start, it's not big problem for you, because it's like I said before, it's just for your benefit, for your profit. Also, you passed a very hard period in your life, and this hard period just finished, and now you start, like, it will be like new start in your life. Like your life will be refreshed in September after summertime, after this very hard period, you recovered and you will start new life, new way, and possibly new business, possibly new relationship. But we will open next position and we will see what exactly the card want to say about new start. It can be new relationship or new business, and maybe new house, new life, new place life. My dear Gemini, the card say you close something, and you will close something, and it's exactly some relationship just will finish in your life. But the same card say possibly you will find new relationship. Even some relationship finish in your life, and just don't be disappointed, because I can see you very maybe you lost some person, maybe some closest person just left you, and just you very, very disappointed. But at the same time, the card say new life waiting for you, new start will be, new page will start in your life, my dear. So this hardest period just finished in your life, and now your life just refresh. So something finished and something will start very, very soon, maybe it is September. What yet? My dear, also the cards say possibly in your past, in your relationship, you have some problem, maybe some conflict, like this, like competition. It can be conflict, it's scandal, it's, it can be argument, and just you will cut cut all this problem, and you taking decision to manage your life just by yourself, and we can see exactly in your horizon you have a new relationship. Possibly you meet new person in your life. Exactly, this person can be a little bit maybe younger than you, just this new relationship, just they just start, possibly you will meet such person in a future, very, very soon, very quickly, you will meet such person in your life. But before, like Card said before, you had hard period and you fight and you have this competition, you have this argument and you're very, very tight and you cut. But all this period, just hard period, just finish in your life. What yet? Again, the cards say you lost something, possibly you, again, the card, just a card, repeat again, look, this competition and you lost some person, maybe the closest person just left you and just if some relationship just finished and just you very, very disappointed, you feel this, you know, a very big sadness in your soul, in just in your mind, and but at the same time you decided to start again. The card saying new start in your life. Your life will be refreshed, and in your life, to your life, hurry up, a very nice person. This person and is a very active person. This man, and possibly this person will bring for you some nice idea. Possibly this person will suggest for you just to start maybe new business, maybe some new like new hobby, new business, new job, something like this. So and you will be you will be proud of you, like you started this new business, my dear. So don't be upset if you lost some person in your life, because new relationship waiting for you, my dear, because I can see this past has a very, very big effect in your life, and you just live by past. Don't do this, please. Don't look back. Look in future. It's big hopes, because wait, a new start waiting for you, a new relationship, and even you will have this choice between two partners. The one partner will be younger and very, you know, emotion, very loving, very, you know, like passion, and another partner just like more will be more focused about financial state. Maybe he will suggest for you to start new business, to have business just together, my dear. Exactly, and you will be very, very glad, and you will be proud of you, my dear Gemini. So something finished, some relationship finished, maybe finish it already, but a new start, new relationship waiting for you. What advice for you? Look, my dear Gemini, if something so we cannot look, if you want to start new life, please first you must to finish your past, and you must close your past, because we cannot put in the plate fresh food on the dirty plate. Okay, so just close past and clean your life from your past, because new life waited for you, new relationship, even you will have this choice between two partners, between two person. And the cards say when you have this relationship, you are just disappointed, maybe just something you haven't been happy in this relationship, because your partner been like vampire in your life. So if you live just by your past, it's take your soul just say take energy from you, this like is person from your past. So you must close, you must separate or divorce, or just completely finish this relationship, because new relationship waiting for you. And listen your intuition, listen your heart, because nobody can say you more truth than your heart and your soul, my dear. You have very, very good intuition, and You will have nice family, nice relationship, and you will devote all yourself just to this relationship, and you will be very, very great. But first, you must to close your past, because it take it your past takes your energy like vampire, my dear Gemini. I wish you be wise person and very, very patient. Because very nice relationship waiting for you in future, and very, very soon, possibly it will happen in September, my dear Gemini. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up, subscribe my channel, write your comment, your amazing life story, and I wish you all the best. I thank you for your attention and see you soon again. I always work for you with my pleasure. Bye bye, my dears.